Hi, here's a little video on how to make R the subject of this formula. This is the formula of a cone, and the first thing we need to look at is that we have a fraction. Any equation, let's get rid of that fraction. We don't want it. So to eliminate the fraction, we multiply both sides by the denominator. And if we multiply this side by 3 and this side by 3, that will give us 3v, which equals, now the fraction's been eliminated, so we're just left with pi r squared h. Now we want to move pi and h, and at the moment they're both being multiplied, so to move them we do the opposite, and that is divide. So we divide both sides by pi h. Remember, whatever you do to one side of the equation, you have to do to the other. That gives us 3v divided by pi h. And on this side, we are just left with r squared. Now, a lot of people think that we've made r the subject, but we haven't. We've made r squared the subject here, so we need to get rid of this 2. And as it's a squared, the opposite of a squared is a square root. So we take the square root of both sides, and that gives us root 3v all over pi h, and that equals r. We'll rewrite it the other way around to please the examiner, but it means exactly the same thing. Doesn't matter what way around it's written. Hope that helps. Thanks. See you next time.